Legend of Dama de Noche. Many years ago, there was a rich Maharlika or nobleman who spent his bachelor days winning and dining in the company of nobility. He drank the finest wines, ate the most delicious food, and enjoyed the company of the most beautiful and bejeweled women of the noble class. After spending this kind of life for many years, he decided to settle down and get married to a woman of his choice. But whom to marry? He asked himself. All the women I know are gorgeous and charming, but I am tired of the glitter of their jewels and the elegance of their clothes. Finally, he found himself a simple, charming girl whose name was Dama. They got married and lived happily. She loved and pampered him with the most delectable dishes and kept his home and clothes in order. But soon he got bored and began to long for his friend's company. He looked at his wife and thought, "She is not beautiful and doesn't have the air of nobility and wisdom in here that I am so used to." And so he returned to his world of glitter and pleasure. He started to spend his evenings sitting around with his friends, drinking and talking till the next morning. Seeing this, Dama felt that she was losing her husband. She wept and prayed, "Oh God, help me. Give me a magic charm that would make my husband come home again and never leave my side forever." At midnight, he came home, opened the door of their bedroom, and called for Dama to tell her to prepare his night clothes. He shouted for her and searched the whole house, but he could not find his wife. Finally, he returned to their bedroom, and when he opened the door, he stopped. A sweet and fragrant scent that he had never smelled before and drifted to him. She went straight to the window from where it seemed to be coming. He was amazed to see a strange bush growing outside his window. The bush had thousands of tiny, star-like white flowers, from which the heavenly and enchanting scent was coming. He stood there, completely enthralled by the glorious smell. "Dama," he whispered softly, wondering, could this be Dama? The nobleman sat by the window and waited for his loving, simple wife to return, but she did not come back. Only the fragrance of the flowers stayed with him, casting a spell over his entire life. In the moonlight, Dama of the Night or Dama de Noche would be in full bloom, capturing the rich Maharlika and ensuring that he never leave her side again.